cleaned up because they're already talking about re-entry and recovery. You see local law enforcement here, HPD, the Houston Police Department, here in full force to make sure that, number one, there's not looting going on, number two, they're keeping people out of here.